we will show penguin life cycle. There are 6 stages in penguin's life cycle. The first stage is egg. Mother penguin lays egg. The second stage is incubation. Daddy penguin incubates to 32 to 68 days. The third stage is hatching. The egg breaks and a small baby penguin comes out from the egg. The fourth stage is chick. When mommy penguin goes out for food, daddy penguin will take care. When daddy penguin will get food, mommy penguin will take care. All the chicks play together to keep themselves warm. The first stage is young. When chick turns young, he tries to get own food. The last stage is adult. The young penguin grows to adult. So this is the penguin's life cycle. We hope you all enjoyed this video.
Please subscribe, like, and share our channel.